Interesting. Yeah.
Indeed, interesting.
I like it.
Well, you know what I like? I like the change that's blowing in.
Yeah.
Yes.
We already don't need AC in northern parts of the area, but it's still uncomfortable to the south. These are the highs that we had earlier. It was 86 in Burlington. The record was 87 set just last year, so we missed it by 1 degree, but that's close enough. I mean, when you're 1 degree from the record, you know how warm it is out there. It got to 76 in Saranac Lake. These are the current numbers right here. Certainly a noticeable change right along the Canadian border. We're at 61 in Plattsburgh, 58 in Newport, but still around 70 in some spots to the south, like Springfield at 70, 68 in Lebanon. But the wind is now out of the north. The front has gone through. So ever so slightly, the humidity will drop and the cooler air will blow in. And these are the dew points. Wherever you see the blue color is where it's comfortable. So definitely a north-south divide across the region. It's comfortable right on the Canadian border, but still basically oppressive when you head down towards Springfield. Now, it's a dry scan on Storm Tracker. We had that shower that went through Rutland down into Bennington County around and just after dinner time, but that was the only shower out there and everything else has gone away now. So look at these lows tomorrow morning, 49 in Plattsburgh, 45 in Saranac Lake, 50s, mid 50s in Rutland and 60s near Keene. So it'll be mildest to the south just because it takes longer for the change to get down there. But certainly the trend from north to south tonight is lesser humidity. Looks like two dry days coming up tomorrow and Thursday. Then we'll have some showers on Friday, but the weekend is looking good, the first weekend of fall. So highs tomorrow certainly feeling like fall, 65 in Lake Placid, 66 in Plattsburgh. Increasing sunshine. I think there's a lot of clouds when we first wake up, but eventually there's more sun as the day wears on. 71 the high in Lebanon, and farther south we're looking at 72 in Bennington, 71 in Bellows Falls, and 65 will do in Ludlow. So we'll start the clock in the morning tomorrow. This is 10 a.m. See a lot of clouds indicated by this gray, but eventually the sun wins out, increasing sunshine as we go through the day. And Thursday seems like the trend has been for a little more in the way of clouds on Thursday, again early. So more clouds than sun early on Thursday, but then increasing amounts of sunshine later in the day, but it won't be long lived because Friday is when we have those showers. There'll be one round here in the morning. This is 10 a.m. A round of showers moving through, warm front, and then the cold front here on the left side of the screen comes through, say, Friday evening. So I'd say late afternoon, evening on Friday, there'll be another round of showers. So this is how it looks on the 5-day forecast. 72 on Thursday, 78 with a little humidity back in here on Friday. But the weekend is definitely looking like fall. 62 the high on Saturday. So a lot of us will be in the 50s most of the time on Saturday. The high on Sunday up to 68, so it's a little warmer then and breezy. Also want to add that this Friday will be windy as those showers come through. Guys?